Right, I'm gonna do a touch and go. It's okay. Made a one ski landing the other day.
That bird flies so good.
I've still got half flaps down. Got to remember to turn safe off to get it to turn, and then turn safe back on before you take off. Wee doggies. I put me a washer on the tail. Because it acted like it was nose heavy. That looks like it's perfect now.
Mm-hmm. I almost don't even want to take them off. You keep those on.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think you'll probably ever bring us out to Orleans now. Unless you landed on snow.
Up, baby, up. Whoa. Sounds so cool with the throttle off. Make a touch and go with no flaps.
Man, this should be autofocus at all times.
Hey. Hit that tree. I don't know how close I am to it, but glad I got a rudder. Put half flaps back on. Nice and level. Half flaps.
Man, it's a perfect little place for that for this plane.
Man, 21.
Perfect little place for it. You're about 6 minutes in video.
The landings are cool because I land coming in toward the bank.
Now, if Mikey just only had his water plane still.
Coming in. Oh, abort. Need to get a little bit slower. Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh